The name of this game is Obi Lewan Kenobi.
Funny.
If you knew, which would be funny Star if you knew
Wars,
Star Wars.
Yeah, that would be a banger.
This is going to be a painful 3 minutes. So, ladies and gentlemen, the first one. Have you got the photos, Mr. Lewan?
Is this the photo, the first one?
That is the photo. And underneath it is Obi-Wan Kenobi. So the answer we would look for is Obi Lewan Kenobi.
Obi Lewan Kenobi, yes.
Most people would know that. We started with the most obvious one. It's not going to get any easier from here.
Oh, God damn.
So the next one is Packers offensive lineman who just became the richest offensive lineman, beating Taylor Lewan in the richest offensive lineman, and also hurt his knee, just like Taylor Lewan, kind of copying your career, and a Wookiee. What do you think?
What, this one?
Yeah. Yes.
This one's David Bakhtiari.
That's so that right? good. That's not the answer I had. That's brilliant.
Is that better?
That gets all the points. What that's the sound that Chewbacca
or
makes.
David Bakhtiari.
Oh, that's good. That's good. That's good. That's good.
That is f***ing outstanding.
Yeah, you get a
but
point.
But it's a noise he makes, right?
Yes, yeah. It is.
You
David
nailed it.
Bakhtiari.
I mean, I did not have high hopes for this game, but that has just blown me out of the water.
And the whole time you guys were saying something, I was like, Chewbacca, it's Chewbacca. I did the corner.
Because we had David Chewbacca Tiari, but I'm crossing that out.
Oh, yeah, yeah, Chewbacca Tiari.
Yours is better.
I like David Tiari better.
David Tiari, brilliant.
Okay, next one. Quarterback for Tampa and...
Well, absolutely not quarterback. Kicker for the Bucks and Bears, but might as well have been quarterback when Jameis Winston was playing. And Sith Lord.
I just know that's Darth Vader. I don't know who their kicker is, though.
It's Conor Barth Vader.
Yeah,
I see.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, 1-1.
So maybe, if you don't know, you can think, well, what player's name rhymes with Darth? And you might get it, but never mind.
Yeah,
next.
Except for I don't know any kicker's names in the NFL. Am I doing this next one? Because I know this one now.
Go on, do it, do it.
Do it.
CD3PO.
Yes! 2-1.
Hey, suck it, Hugh Jackson. Suck it.
Oh, yeah.
According
true.
To Star Wars legend, the next character is the worst character. It is a picture of, obviously, Houston Texans defensive end.
And a Gungan.
This would be JJ Fett.
Oh. No.
No. No,
no,
no. Do you know that guy's name?
Misa
knows the answer, Tailin.
It's like
Juju
or something.
JJ Binks. JJ Binks.
JJ Binks! Although, to be fair, Tailin.
Jackson, suck it. Let's go.
Juju Binks would have been so much better.
We should have done Juju Binks, yeah. Damn it.
So we're 3-1. We're going to the playoffs, baby.
Yeah, you're good. You did this to Hugh Jackson, Taylor. Well done.
I cheat in this game. I'm already in the next picture.
Okay, next that's up, fine. We have, let me say for the listeners, we have the Cardinals QB and a Master of the Knights of Ren.
I'm not going to get this one. Is this the new Disney Plus show?
No, The Mandalorian. It is not.
I'm not going to get this one, but that's Kyler Murray.
Yeah,
and,
it's
who's good at football?
Kylo Ren.
Oh,
there we go.
Smiling,
see,
nodding. We're smiling and nodding. All
bit
right.
A bit of thought's gone into this, and finally, an ex-Tennessee Titan. Your pride is on the line here. There's pictures of him in the corridors of Nissan Stadium.
Yeah, one of the best tight ends that the Titans have had in recent years, apart from Jonnu Smith,
and the most famous character in Star Wars. Tell everyone who is it?
It's Delaney Skywalker.
Delaney Skywalker, ladies and gentlemen, that has been Taylor Lewan. In a game that nobody expected to be good, let's be honest, and we've absolutely smashed it.
I mean, it's kind of like the Titans season.
Yeah, fantastic. Well, I really appreciate your time, man. Thanks so much for coming on.
Guys, thank you for having me. Send me that Vrabel jersey. I need it.